Warm welcome to the exciting world of animals. Will you please subscribe? The African spoonbill, Lytalia alba, is a long-legged wading bird of the ibis and spoonbill family Thrascyornithidae. The species is widespread across Africa and Madagascar, including Botswana, Kenya, Mozambique, Namibia, South Africa, and Zimbabwe. It lives in marshy wetlands with some open shallow water and nests in colonies in trees or reed beds. They usually don't share colonies with storks or herons. The African spoonbill feeds in shallow water and fishes for various fish, mollusks, amphibians, crustaceans, insects, and larvae. The animal uses its open bill to catch foods by swinging it from side to side in the water, which catches foods in its mouth. Long legs and thin, pointed toes enable it to walk easily through varying depths of water. The African spoonbill is almost unmistakable through most of its range. The breeding bird is all white except for its red legs and face and long grey spatulate bill. It has no crest, unlike the common spoonbill. Immature birds lack the red face and have a yellow bill. Unlike herons, spoonbills fly with their necks outstretched. The African spoonbill begins breeding in the winter, which lasts until spring. The spoonbill's nest, generally located in trees above water, is built from sticks and reeds and lined with leaves. 3 to 5 eggs are laid by the female birds, usually during the months of April or May. The eggs are incubated by both parents for up to 29 days, and upon hatching the young birds are cared for by both parents for around 20 to 30 days. The birds are ready to leave the nest soon afterward and begin flying after another 4 weeks. The African spoonbill is one of the species to which the Agreement on the Conservation of African Eurasian Migratory Waterbirds applies. Thank you for your interest in wildlife. See you pretty soon. Take care and be safe.